Hello everyone. I am going to do a soft spoken crinkle video. So I have three different triggers here. So the first one, I'm gonna do the first section of this, not showing you the objects. And then the second half of it, I will show you the objects. I have three different objects here. And I figured it would be funny to get her in on it as well. So anyway, I'm gonna start with the first one. Crinkles always have been and always will be my favorite trigger. I would love your feedback, actually. If you like the whispered voice or the soft spoken, because I want to make sure that you all enjoy it. So just let me know what your preference is. Thank you.
Are you silly?
We're holding hands. I guess I'll just have to do ASMR with one hand right now. She's relaxed too. I apologize for the background noise. Move on to the last one. Let me show you the objects. So the first one is a packing pouch. Thank you. Eloise's toy, which is one of the reasons why she was so intent on watching when I was messing with this one, and why she's trying to get it from me right now. And she just burped. Hi, bud. But, oh man. I know you want to play. Get play in a minute. Do you want it? Okay. Go ahead. Last one is literally just this little empty bag. Stop it. This little empty bag. But it is very, very. Stop. Hit this one instead. No, go away. She has a difficult time finding the squeakers, and when she does, all hell breaks loose, because she won't stop. She doesn't stop. Stop. I'm filming. Are you kidding me? Go somewhere else with that. We're gonna have to end this video. Because she, oh. Are you stopping? Are you stopping? Let's take a look at her. That's the toy. There's Eloise. Ridiculous. Okay. I'm sorry that the end of this video got disrupted by someone who thinks that they are a very important person. I'll see you guys next time.